morning, everyone. Brian, otherwise known as Slow Speeds, here, back with another video. Today we're taking the F-150 out in the snow, kind of bored. Have to head out to a store to get pants altered for work. And as you can see, this is some thick snow, and the roads over there, they didn't plow our neighborhood, and over there it doesn't look any better. So this is actually some pretty way worse snow than I expected. It wasn't this bad yesterday, but I almost fell in there, the little drainage thing. I'm gonna go ahead and get most of this wiped off, get in the truck, and we'll be on the way. And best believe we're using 2WD. Hey guys, back in the F-150. Most of the snow is cleared. Obviously not right there. Kind of hurts a touch in my hand, so the windshield wipers are trying to get it off, but they can't go back down. So yeah, we're in a bit of a predicament.
Dude's back.
Gordy's joined me
for this adventure.
The snow is thick, huh?
Thick,
thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Thicker than Mama Cross.
Oh, Mama Cross, our puppy dog. All right, we're going to go ahead and go on the way. We're going to keep it in two-wheel drive. Shit goes bad, we're going four-wheel drive, obviously. But we'll go ahead and be on the way. Let's see see if we can get out of this parking lot and put in drive. Oh, moving. There's a little green car over there. Moving. Good. The snow's real thick, but it's packed deeply. Now, this is a piece of cake. F-150 was built for this. You don't need four-wheel drive. That's pretty gotcha over there. Should probably wipe that off.
Dude, I know.
It's kind of dangerous. All right, guys,
like
we're going to go.
Which means your towel.
All right. Gord's going to get out and wipe it off for us. Be safe. Look at that beautiful specimen cleaning off the truck. What a good guy. What a good guy. Also, the Prius has moved today. Fucking hate these people, not because they drive a Prius, because they damage our property. Bunch of son of bitches. Need to learn to keep to them fucking selves, but they don't. I don't know if I can say that, but it did. Back in the truck, looks like they kind of got stuck in their driveway. She's kind of plowing it now that she's already in there. We're taking off again in 2WD. We're just cleaning the truck off. Fine. I don't know why I spent all this extra money on four-wheel drive. We're doing just fine. A little traction control lights on. We're doing all right. Woo! Hard part right here is gonna be coming to a stop. And we're good. Right, Gord?
Yeah, we're good.
All right, we're gonna go right. I gotta get some pants altered, and I feel like they're not gonna be open. A little traction control lights on. We'll go ahead and see if we can slide around this corner. Doing all right. This road is nasty. Can't even see the pavement except for over on that side. But we're doing all right. We'll update you guys later. You guys, we took a back road that's covered in snow. We were sliding all over the place. Got ourselves stuck here at the cleaners. They're not even open today, so today's adventure is kind of pointless. We're gonna put it in four-wheel drive now, and the truck gets out just fine. So, good job to the Ford engineers.
Oh, bitch.
What? You wanted me to stop slowly, or you want us to hit the curb?
I mean, I don't want whiplash.
Hey, whiplash is okay. Alright, so we're in four-wheel drive. It's doing way better. Not as fun, but it got us out of getting stuck. Tires are just spinning. But we're on our way. We're gonna go ahead and get back on this road right here. We're gonna drop it back into two-wheel drive. And here we go, 2WD. And we're off. Truck's doing just fine. Just don't come to a complete stop and you're fine.
I mean, it's true.
The truck's doing fine out here. No one's really on the roads, or at least these roads, and I wonder why, because they're smart. Now we're coming to a stop. We cleared that way, we cleared this way, we turned this way. Let's see these tire slippage. Doing pretty well. Besides that,
the what?
Dry cleaner incident. I got stuck. But yeah, we're about to get back on the main road. Main road is fine. I think I'm actually more sketched on driving on the main road in two-wheel drive though, because there's actually people around. And oh, this is probably gonna be bad getting out of here. Well, I'm gonna wait for these Challenger. He's out here hooking it up. Little Nissan's gonna try to turn in here. You're fucking kidding me. Alright, we're going four-wheel drive. It's a Dodge Avenger, actually. She's trying to go in here. We are. I put in four-wheel drive so we wouldn't slip out of there and hit anyone. There's too many people on the road over here. As you can tell, the roads are somewhat cleared, but even then, this dude's got a snowplow and he's not fucking using it. What the fuck?
Dude, honestly, I don't know.
We're on our way to Lowe's to get this dude some boxes because he's moving to Zimbabwe. And then as well, we're going to go probably pick up some food while we're out because that seems like a smart decision.
Dude, Popeyes.
Popeyes. All about. Guys, we stopped. I got Alan some vanilla Pepsi. You like it? Oh, good boy. We're at the gas station. Four-wheel drive, unfortunately. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do. We're out here. No one's been really driving like an idiot from what I've seen, but the roads are bad. Very few of the roads are cleared all the way, and if they are cleared, it's just snow packed into the road. Haven't really seen it as bad here. Typically, the roads are all cleared, but it's just not really happening today, huh?
Nope.
So we're gonna go ahead and continue trucking on to Lowe's. All about. A little bit of an accident coming up, it appears. Or someone's stuck.
I think someone got stuck.
They got a truck and they got stuck. Which is understandable if they only have two-wheel drive. The shit's not safe in two-wheel drive. As you can see, I'll go ahead and show them the roads. It's pretty fucking bad. I feel fine driving in this with 4WD. I don't feel fine with all these little Chevy Cruises on the road. This is not safe. But a show must go on. We need Popeyes. All about. Damn. All right, everyone. Back in the truck. Time to go find some food. Just got some boxes from Lowe's. And my battery's at 2% on this camera. We'll update later in life. All about. Alright guys, we're at Popeyes. We're gonna grab some food. Cop over there. Popeyes did not hire anyone to fucking plow their parking lot today, so that's always cool. Thanks a lot, Popeyes. I'm not worried about it, but other people might be. We're gonna go ahead and get some Popeyes. We'll probably resume this video later on. We're gonna do more shenanigans in the snow, but first we're gonna head home, eat some food, get another camera battery. Enjoy our day. Gord's gonna pack some stuff because he's moving away to Zimbabwe. Then other than that, we're gonna go ahead and enjoy our day eating some chicken. No lullaby. We're back outside in the snow. The F-150 still snowing a little bit. The wind's gusting. It's kind of cold out here. It's kind of bored. I'm gonna go ahead to the store, get something to drink. Been inside maybe like 2-3 hours. It's already iced over again. Windows are covered again. Just having fun, just kind of a bored video. No real purpose to this video. I wanted to go do donuts somewhere, but don't really got anyone to film. Gordy. Yeah, but we're going to hop in here, head our way. Got stuck twice in two-wheel drive. One going up like a little hill, had to stop, put in four-wheel drive. And I parked at the alterations place and couldn't get out of the parking spot in two-wheel drive. Had to go in four-wheel drive. That gives you guys enough of an idea how bad the weather is right now. There's the F-150 logo, STX, broke boy status. We're gonna hop in here, then get on our way. All about. All right, we're in the truck and good to go. This truck has a, I don't know if you guys can see that, drive mode, snow and wet mode. I've never even used it in there. I really think it's kind of unnecessary. We have four-wheel drive right now. We are in too high and try to make it out of this parking lot. This bad boy in drive. Let's go. Haven't really got stuck in like slow speeds like this. We're all good. Roads are fine right now. Just gonna head down the road. Go get energy drink. Got some gum in my mouth now, but it's a good day. As you can see, these roads are covered. Focus. It's kind of trying to focus, but you can see it. I mean, there's no pavement. It's all snow. Oh, we're slipping. You guys can hear that. All right, straighten it out. Give it some gas. Let's see those traction light. Woohoo! Go ahead and come to a stop. And drive safe out here. Go ahead and get on our way. And hey guys, trying to film and drive safely at the same time. But as you can see, these roads are not in good condition. I've lived here for about 2 years now. I don't think I've ever, there's been a snow where they haven't been able to clear the roads. I'm not saying this is a horrible snowstorm compared to others. What I am saying is they're not doing a good job at cleaning the snow roads, and I'm not saying it's because of them. I don't know it's the way it snowed or the time it snowed that caused this, but never have I driven here. And I daily drove a Mustang in the winter, had a 2015 Ford Focus. Have I driven where the snow's been this bad? If I still had those other two vehicles and didn't have a truck, I wouldn't be able to be driving right now, and that kind of sucks for other people. I mean, you can still drive in this weather, but it's not safe for just normal vehicles. I've seen a couple sliding. When we were getting Popeyes earlier, there was this Nissan Sentra that was in the parking lot on a donut, and the people next door in the Valvoline, like four of the employees came out and came and pushed him, I guess because they had nothing else to do. Look, we're sliding right now. Steering, oh, we're completely sideways. We weren't completely sideways, but the back end was sliding out from behind us there. And I mean, I'm in a truck. I'm in two-wheel drive because, I mean, it's fun, but couldn't imagine in like a Mustang or something else. I mean, I would definitely have to stay inside. You can see these roads are bad. And we're just cruising. I'm definitely probably going to put in four-wheel drive on the way back. I mean, coming off that start, I mean, I was sliding. Had to have the wheel basically this way when I was going straight. But just enjoying the day and carry on later. Guys, decided to pull over here in the Shell to get my drink, and as you can see, that road over there is not very plowed. Still in two-wheel drive. I'm gonna wait till there's no vehicles coming before we try to make this turn, but I'm gonna go ahead and assume we're gonna get some bad spinning there. Always a fun time, I guess. All right, we're gonna go now. Let's see. Oh, we're spinning. Ooh. Ooh. Traction lights on, or was for a second. Go ahead and go in here. These roads are bad. It's fun though, but you gotta be safe. Make sure there's no vehicles around. If I get stuck, I got the ability to get out. I mean, even then, you can still get stuck in four-wheel drive. Wouldn't say I'm a professional driver at all, but I'm definitely aware of the dangers, and I'm driving accordingly. Go ahead and go in here and park. Dude, it's bad. Go ahead and go in there, and I'll be back out in a second. All right, guys, got a white Red Bull to go with the white weather. I have no clue how long this video is at this point. It's a bunch of nonsense. I haven't made a video in about a week. Just enjoying the snowstorm. Not even really automotive related, just driving my truck. I guess the truck is automotive related, but you already mean nothing. Could be doing this in any vehicle, I guess. I mean, not necessarily safely. Still in two-wheel drive. Go ahead and enter here. Give it some gas, see if sideways a little bit. Just a little bit. This is a big dip down here. I mean, it doesn't matter for the truck, but sometimes you would scrape in your truck. I mean, in my blue Mustang coming out of here when I had it and I daily drove it. As you can see, it just take a drop, like unnecessary, but still there for whatever reason. So go ahead now. Getting sideways a little bit. Come to a stop. I believe this car is turning in here. Let's see if they slip at all. Don't slip into me. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and head out of here. Putting in four-wheel drive. This is definitely a turn I would slip out of. Now that we're in four-wheel drive, we'll do just fine getting out of here. And we're good to go. Good to go. Good job, Ford engineers. Made a system that works and doesn't break. Well, it's only got 4,000 miles on the truck, so I can't really say it doesn't break. So, keeping me safe when I need to be safe. Roads are still not clear. It is 6:21 p.m. It's been snowing all day. Gotta go into work a little bit later tomorrow due to the weather. I was kind of hoping they'd cancel it, but they did not. We are mobbing. Hey guys, we're back home. Just a trip out of boredom and pull into our neighborhood that is not plowed at all. My roommate's truck hasn't left today. As you can see, snow accumulation. Poor baby. I think it'll probably be real loud right now in this cold start. You can see they've attempted to plow the roads. There's like piles of snow, but there's still snow on the ground. And there's a vehicle coming up. We're gonna go ahead and hurry up and get in here. Go ahead and pull on up in here. Shall we find? We are in four-wheel drive. Think you're invincible when you're in four-wheel drive, but there was still a couple times that the truck wanted to get a little slippery on us. But thankfully we were okay. Pull in here. Back this bad boy up. hit this vehicle over here, or my roommate's Altima that I'm parking next to, right here. Reverse again, and we should be golden. Pull right back into our little spot. Next to Altima, he doesn't know this, but I'm using him as protection in case someone slides into the truck. Nah, I'm just playing, but. There he is, you can see the snow accumulation. He hasn't moved either. Backing up, right here. Hop out the truck real quick, we'll leave it running. Do a little walk around and say our final goodbyes for this video. Damn, I'm real close to the trees actually. Huh. Yeah, pull back some. Didn't touch it though, you can see that skill. Touched a little snowbank. You can see, here's the tailgate, and then this is how much snow is on top of it. And surprisingly, none of that flew off while we were driving. There's all the snow in the bed of my truck. Got a towel back there. Here's my roommate's vehicle. Let's go ahead and leave him a message. Alan. Sucks. Can't really read it, but not bad, not bad. Some sort of a artist myself, I'd claim to say. No, I'm just playing, but go ahead and call this video to an end. Show the truck real fast. It's still snowing just a tad bit. Truck is looking good. Still has got some mods to come for it, mods I want to do to it. But other than that, should be a good time. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you in the next one.